The first step is to click on the profile icon. Click on the profile option. Scroll and type in a strong password. Retype your preferred password in the next field. Then fill in the rest of your details. Insert your first name. Insert your last name. You can add a photo in your profile too. Click on the In Browse button and select the image from your computer. Fill in the information in the rest of the fields. Once done, click on the Save button to save the changes. That's it. You're done.